So today we're getting together with many districts throughout the state and many districts throughout the United States. We're very fortunate to have many great programs that other people want to learn about. So we thought it'd be a great idea to be able to showcase them in a conference style. So today's a pre-conference so that individuals from different districts, principals, administrators, superintendents can come and visit us.
Good morning.
It was great to see where we want to be, how a little bit of your history and how you guys got to the place you are. And in visiting the classroom, I am just amazed with your teachers. Your teachers are phenomenal. The students are great, but I think that's a reflection of how much love your teachers put it into every classroom.
One of the things that you think about is you read something and you think, well, that probably is not something that's possible. And they're able to see that our students are graduating with associate's degrees even before they get their diploma. And so that's something that they're able to see how we can do that, and they're not able to make excuses when they walk out of here. So to be able to see our students and be able to actually connect with what's actually happening and see how feasible it is, I think is very, very important rather than just reading about it or hearing about it through someone else. It's better to come here and experience it.
What I have noticed in common is the engagement. They are engaged. They are engaged with each other. They're engaged with the lesson. They're engaged with the teachers. You can see that higher thinking skills happen all over.
We've engaged with the students on the ambassador level as well within the classroom to see their experiences and how they feel about the model. And wow, I mean, the students are bought in. Their intellectual level is superior, and their mindsets of where they see themselves, it's not typical. And I think that goes back to that culture piece of creating, that they are seeing themselves and preparing themselves for the future, and that's from the student level, not from the teachers or administration saying that. So we know, as me coming in, that the model works and the students are receiving it well. I'm bought into it, hence why all the great things. So it shows the character of the school district by offering their successes to anyone who is willing to accept it in the overall goal of student growth and achievement. And by offering those open arms to say, here's what we do, is something that's wonderful. And you talked about what do I plan to do, is being able to maybe replicate some of that stuff to bring in and to open up our school to others to see the great thing. So, you know, their PSJA is setting, I think, the trail for a lot of other districts and states to follow.